In most cases, it's not enough just to warn personnel that a hazard exists. To prevent accidental exposure to the hazard, barriers are set up. In some situations, the barrier consists of warning tape around a work area. In other situations, hazardous equipment may be enclosed in an area surrounded by a fence or a wall. Access to areas within barriers is usually restricted as indicated by locks, tags, or signs.